Welcome to the Chatbot Builder Pro demonstration from MediaDataFusion. In the next few minutes, I will guide you through license activation, model selection, configuration, testing, export, and installation options so you can deploy a professional chatbot with confidence. If you want to try this yourself, you can test demo mode for free at MediaDataFusion.com. Purchase the license that fits your needs and review our partner program and service options there. Let's begin with the license. After you purchase through Gumroad, you receive a license key by email. Keep that message handy. Open the Chatbot Builder on MediaDataFusion.com. In the license section, paste the key you received, then select Activate License. When activation succeeds, the interface confirms that your Pro license is active. Pro includes one package download and unlocks all Pro templates. For this demonstration, I will select the IT Support Ticketbot template. Templates give you a structured starting point while keeping full control over configuration. Now, providers and models. The Pro model grants access to the major providers we support, with the exception of Perplexity, which is reserved for agency users. As of September 2025, we include current model menus per provider and keep them updated on a regular cadence. For this walkthrough, I will choose OpenAI and the GPT-5 Chat Latest option. You can view approximate usage costs in the builder. This helps you make informed decisions about latency, quality, and budget. Gemini often offers competitive pricing depending on the task. Your choice of provider and model should match your content, your latency tolerance, and your cost goals. Next, keys and domain. Enter your API key for the chosen provider, then use the built-in test to validate it. The tester runs a light check to confirm that the key is working. If the test fails, recheck the key for stray spaces or expired values. Enter your domain. Each license is bound to a single domain to protect your configuration and your usage. If a configuration is tried on an unauthorized domain, the chatbot will not operate. This binding is intentional and keeps deployment simple to reason about. Brand and identity. Name the chatbot and optionally add a subtitle that clarifies role or scope. Keep names specific to avoid confusion. Clear names help internal teams and site visitors understand what the bot should be used for. Approved links. This feature prevents random links from being produced in answers by constraining link output to a list you provide. Add links you want the bot to use, such as your documentation hub, your knowledge base, or your scheduling link. The system uses keyword matching and prompt logic so that when a related need appears, the bot references one of your approved links instead of introducing new destinations. You stay in control of where users are sent. Context options. You can add context in three ways. First, point the builder at a public URL and use the integrated scraper to capture the page content. Second, upload files, such as PDFs or text documents, that you have the right to use. Third, paste plain text directly. The Pro license includes 30,000 tokens for context. Agency includes 50,000, and Starter includes 15,000. The builder chunks and indexes context to make retrieval efficient for the model. This helps the model stay grounded in your material while keeping latency reasonable. Privacy and execution. The chatbot builder is designed to run primarily on the client side. That keeps sensitive configuration closer to the user environment, reduces back-end complexity, and supports a privacy-first posture. You remain responsible for protecting your keys. If you ever display keys during a demo or a recording, blur them or redact them. In written instructions, replace keys with the label Skip. Visual customization. Choose how the chatbot appears on your site. Set the widget to follow the site theme automatically or lock it to light or dark. Adjust primary, accent, and surface colors to align with your brand palette. Choose the widget position in the lower right or the lower left. Small details like entry animation, border radius, and spacing should mirror your site language, so the chatbot feels like a native part of your interface. Cost control and testing. Because you bring your own provider account, you control model choice and spend. The builder shows approximate costs to guide you. Before going live, use the test functions. We provide pre-configured prompts that let you verify behavior quickly. If no license is active, the test flow reminds you to enter a license. When your license is active, tests run against your own configured key and domain, so you see live behavior that matches production. Analytics. Pro integrates with Google Sheets, so you can log conversations and basic metrics using a Google account, including a free Gmail account. The setup is straightforward. Create a Google App script project by following the included steps, paste the provided script, save, authorize the project, and deploy the web app endpoint as instructed. The script creates the target spreadsheet and the tabs used for logging and analytics. Confirm that logging works in your test environment before you publish. CRM connectivity. If you choose to connect to CRM such as HubSpot or Salesforce, follow the relevant instructions in the guide. Start with a small test and verify that only the data you intend to capture is being written. For any field that can contain private information, confirm that you have consent and that your storage location and retention plan meet your obligations. If you are not sure how to approach this, keep logging in Sheets first, then add CRM workflows after your governance is in place. Let's see smart links in context. I will enter a request that should lead the bot to provide a scheduling link. The response references the link I approved earlier, rather than pulling something new from search. That is the goal. Keep the bot inside your lane. Export and deployment. When you finish configuration, move to export. Choose your platform destination from the list. If you are unsure what your site is built on, or if your deployment includes multiple environments, contact us through the site. We categorize installation complexity by destination to set clear expectations and timelines. You can self-install with the guide or select an optional paid installation from MediaDataFusion so our team completes the deployment for you. After you export, download the package and unzip it. Inside, you will find your configuration, your embed or loader assets as applicable, and a step-by-step installation guide tailored to the destination you selected. Follow the steps in order. If your environment uses a staging domain and a production domain, install to staging first, validate behavior, then repeat for production with your production domain and keys. Keep a copy of your license details in your internal records for auditing. About refunds and support. DIY installs are not eligible for refunds. When MediaDataFusion performs the installation, the applicable refund terms on our site apply. Support information, the contact form, and links to documentation are available on MediaDataFusion.com. If you need help at any point, use the contact page and provide the destination platform, your domain, and a short description of the issue. Preview mode. If you selected the preview option, you can open it to see how your configuration renders on screen before downloading the complete package. Preview is helpful when you want an instant visual check and the ability to hand-select which files to download. We also offer the download-only option, which generates the complete package with no preview. Our recommended choice is the preview and download option, which ensures you have both the visual confirmation and the full package. All of these options count the same toward your license usage. Once generated, the license will be marked as used. Good practices before launch. Run a short checklist. Confirm the domain binding is correct. Confirm API keys are valid and not exposed in public assets. Confirm that approved links are complete and ordered by importance. Confirm that context sources are current and limited to material you want the bot to use. Confirm that logging is functioning. If you plan to hand off the bot to a client team, export a copy of the installation guide and a brief quick start describing who owns keys, where logs go, and how to rotate credentials. If you want to try the Chatbot Builder right now, go to MediaDataFusion.com and launch demo mode for free. If you are ready to proceed, select the license that fits your needs on the site. If you prefer a done-for-you handoff, select the optional installation service on the Chatbot Builder. If you're an agency or a consultant and would like to collaborate with us, review the partner program and the available tiers. All of this is available at MediaDataFusion.com. Before we close, a short recap. Pro licensing unlocks all templates and one package download. Providers and models are selectable, with Perplexity available for agency users. Costs are visible in the interface. Keys can be tested in the builder. Domain binding protects your deployment. Approved links constrain outbound linking. Context can be scraped, uploaded, or pasted within your token allowance per tier. The builder favors client-side execution for privacy. Visual customization lets the bot match your brand. Google Sheets logging provides quick analytics. Optional CRM connections are available if you choose to set them up. Export prepares a destination-specific package, and installation is guided. Optional installation by MediaDataFusion is available when you want us to complete the setup.
Thank you for watching the Chatbot Builder Pro demonstration from MediaDataFusion. To test demo mode for free, to purchase a license, to explore the partner program, or to learn about our other services and products, visit MediaDataFusion.com. We appreciate your time, and we look forward to supporting your success with MediaDataFusion Chatbots.